Thank you. My name is Osmanthus, King of Kings. We'll be right back.
You're not the finest man.
I'm the one.
case, I'm far from home. I'm very far from home. I mean, you can go. You can go home. The others have gone home. They've gone home, and they have left me here alone.
Venus is by the stairs.
It's pomegranate. It's beautiful. It's like liquid. Slides all over everything. Comes up in waves. And they just kept hitting it. Wave after wave. We'll be right back.
While these steps have been vital to our national defense, they're really only a beginning. They're only a beginning of meeting the rising security threats our nation faces in space today and in the future. It is not enough to merely have an American presence in space. We must have American dominance in space. And that's precisely why we're beginning the process of establishing the Space Force as a sixth branch of our armed forces. Just as in the past when we created the Air Force, establishing the Space Force is an idea as time has come. The space environment has fundamentally changed in the last generation. What was once peaceful and uncontested is now crowded and adversarial. Today, other nations are seeking to disrupt our space-based systems and challenge American supremacy in space as never before. Space Force. Space Force.
Would you like to know more?
Space Force.
Good for you. We need all the pilots we can get. For you.
Space Force.
Made me the man I am today.
Peaceful and uncontested is now crowded and adversarial.
Today, other nations are seeking to disrupt our space-based systems and challenge American supremacy in space as never before.
Good for you.
Space Force
made me the man I am today.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Thank you. people look at you and think of how wonderful your future will be, they want you to be something special. Like a doctor. Or a lawyer. I hate to tell you this, but if you grow up here, you're more likely to wind up selling your bodies on the streets. You're shooting dope from dirty needles in bus stops. If you're successful, you'll make money selling junk to crackheads. Don't think twice about killing someone's wife, because you won't even know. What is wrong in the first place? Maybe you ain't not like me. The hobo with a shotgun. I hope you can do that. Listen. Go home to someone who loves you now. You're fucked.
I'm not going to do that. I'm gonna go get some more.